Hello friends, how to convert a percentage into a fraction? The time you have to always divide it by 100. 65%, how you have to write it as a fraction? 65 by 100. Both numerator and denominator are divisible by 5. 1, 3 by 2, 0. 13 by 20 is the fraction. Let's convert 25%. How we can write it? 25 by 100. Both are divisible by 5. 5 times 5 is 25. 5 times 20 is 100. Again, both are divisible by 5. 5 times 1 is 5 and 5 times 4 is 20. 1 by 4 is the fraction.